What's up, Cortese gang?
We're here to give you the top 5
garage essentials to have in your garage to fix any car.
Let's go.
All right, so first up, we have the number one garage essential on our list, impact gun. This one's specifically made by Milwaukee. We got a bunch of other Milwaukee materials out here in our garage. But again, number one essential, impact gun. So this one's super useful for removing wheels. Super easy if you don't have the physical manpower to remove some of these with a ratchet or something like that. So let me show this to you in action by passing it over to my boy Jay, because if you guys can notice, this is not useful without a socket. Jay, showcase this tool in action.
Thanks, bro. You need a set of sockets. So here I have a set of half-inch drive impact sockets. Our lug nuts on this car are a 19, so this guy slips on here. And you can pull your wheel nuts off nice and quickly. Way easier than using a breaker bar.
How do you know what size lug nuts these are?
Grab and test until it fits. Now these impact guns are great. They come in half inch drive, quarter inch drive, and 3/8 drive. This is the big boy half inch, but you could also get them in 3/8 for breaking bolts in your engine bay and stuff like that.
If you don't have the money for an electric impact gun and you want to go old school, then here you have it, manual and ratchet socket sets. We've got two here. One is a backup for any spare needs. Definitely something you want to have in your garage.
Obviously, these are going to be essential because if you want to work on a car, you're going to have hex bolts. You're going to need a socket set. Here we have two. One's a backup because we always lose the 10 millimeter socket. Y'all know what it's like working on Hondas. Here we have two sets with a quarter inch drive, a 3/8 inch drive, and a half inch drive. That should remove every single bolt off of the car for you. These are made by literally any company, so just get an all-in-one set that comes with open spanners, deep sockets, short sockets, spark plug pullers. Doesn't really matter the brand. Every brand makes them. They come out of the same factory pretty much. So that's our number two, ratchet and socket set. Every garage needs it.
Number three, garage essential. We got some rags. So these are just some microfiber towels. We found them at Costco, personally, but you can find these at any wholesale store, such as Costco, Sam's Club, Target, Walmart, any of these. These are good for just wiping up spills. You can use them for literally anything. Washing your car, cleaning the interior, do whatever with these. These are all-purpose rags. We actually have some multicolors on our cart, and Jay will explain why. There you go, bud.
Thanks, man.
No problem, dude. Thanks for these rags.
Appreciate it. Yeah, rags. They're rags. You wipe things, dry your hands, they're rags. Nah, but actually we have three different colors. We have blue, we have green, we have orange. We all bought them from Sam's Club, I think, or Costco. Like he was saying, you could buy them at any wholesaler for cheap. You'll never have to buy rags again for another year. So that's wonderful. We have three colors, one for the interior of the car, one for the exterior, and one for wheels. That way you don't cross-contaminate and scratch up your paint. To each their own if you want to do that. You don't have to do that. But rags, simple, everyone always needs them. Buy yourself some rags. That's our number three essential.
All right, well, fourth essential is the jack. The jack is really key to cars because it allows you to lift it up so that you can change the wheels, work on the underbody. This is a smaller size jack, and we're gonna head back here to the front of the car. He's gonna show us how a big jack looks like. You big jacking back there, Jay?
Yeah, so we actually have two types of jacks. The one I'm using is a 3.5-ton jack. The one Mark's using is a 1.5-ton jack. I like to have two jacks in my car. It's essential to me because I have a lowered car. So one small jack to just get it off the ground, one big jack to jack it up higher. So we have two jacks. I believe two is essential. Maybe one's essential for you if you don't have a lowered car. So there you have it. Essential number four, a floor jack.
So our fifth and final essential is music. 87 Honda Civic Si. Doesn't really have Bluetooth enabled, but we do keep a Bluetooth speaker on hand whenever we're in the garage. Want to keep the vibes going, have a good time with the boys, girls, whatever. Whatever you're doing in the garage, you want to have a good time. We always keep the vibes going, got the music always bumping, and with our handyman Jay on the DJ, that's how we make it happen.
We actually have an iPad set up here in the garage to play our tunes. We have a Bluetooth receiver up there. We have a full audio subwoofer and Bose speakers all around. Keep those vibes going while we're working on the cars if you don't want to use a Bluetooth speaker. So that's essential number five, music. Keep the vibes going.
Honorable mention, the drinks. So, cannot forget to keep the boys juiced up. Guayaki is a big favorite of ours in the family. Yerba Mate. We've got our own special sponsor here.
Guayaki Yerba Mate, you know, all natural energy. Go ahead.
Check them out. Come to life. Your boy, Ambassador. Check me out on Instagram at Jalen Katakutan.
Jay, why don't you wrap up the top five that you recommended here for any garage to have?
Yeah, top five of my essentials, besides our honorable mention of beverages, we have our impact driver. If you don't have the money for an impact driver, that's okay because it just makes life easier. Pick yourself up a set of sockets and ratchets. We have three different sizes. It will get off any bolt on any car. That's what you need. Next up, we had the towels. Mop up any spill you need, clean up any car, detail any car, wipe up your hands, whatever you need. If you got sweaty hands, use these. They'll suck it up real nice. Next up, we got the jack. Two sizes of jacks, one for a low car, one for a high car. You could just have one. Jack up any car, work under the car, work on top of the car, get the wheels off. And number five, music. Gotta keep the vibes going. Have a nice playlist going. And again, honorable mention, Guayaki Yerba Mate, all natural energy.
So thanks again for watching, guys. We truly feel like with these garage essentials that you can fix anything in your car. So please check out our next videos on the way, and we'll see you next time. TZ on me, TZ on three, 1, 2, 3, TZ, peace, y'all.
Lolos and Lolos, this Pinoy anthem is going.
We stay tuned for the Venmo that we set up. Link will be in the description and on the pop here.
Yep, so donate right there, $2 or more. Get your name written on the roof of this car. Play a prank on a friend, get their name written on the roof of the car. Do it for your mom who's not into YouTube, and now she can be. You can be part of the whole process.
I think it'll just be great to be able to have you guys on here, like as if it was a piece of history, and really show off the people that made this build possible, which is you guys for watching our videos. Anything else from you guys?
This one is used to use of your own
Alright, so
on the DJ
Yerba Mate. And we've got our own special. Alright, well, our fourth essential is the jack. The jack is really